One word, G-Fred. Oh well, I'll just throw this down.